to Guangxin Live Food.
Friends, we are so proud of to be here. I and Hannah would like to have a brief introduction of our company and our products. Our company Guangxin is the professional manufacturer of oil press and auxiliary equipment. The company already has 30 years experience and we are located in the science and technology city, Yinyang, Sichuan province, southwest part of China. There are 200 staff in our company and we are covering an area of 30,000 square meters. Guangxin brand now is a famous brand throughout China and overseas. And in 2006, our company were awarded a certificate of ISO 9001 quality management assessment.
Oil press is the main product of our company. It is also the most important machine for oil making. It is used for squeezing oil from various oil seeds like peanut, sesame, flaxseed, rapeseed, and other oil burning materials.
Yes, we also produce auxiliary equipment of oil press, include seed roaster, seed conveyor, oil filter, and oil refining machine.
There are some samples of the raw materials. Here is peanut, sesame, rapeseed, flaxseed, sunflower seed. This is oil produced from our machines. It is for cooking. This is hay. It's byproduct. Some customers use it as the animal feed.
Okay, many friends are interested in how the machines make the cooking oil. We have a sample project there. Let me show you each machine. Let's go. Filter of the seed and produce the moisture of the seed. So the seed will be easier to be pressed for oil. Consequently, the efficiency is higher. Okay, the seed will go into the machine through the feeding hopper. And this is cylinder. The cylinder will keep rotating during working. And the seed in it could be roasted very well. There are several pieces of heating tubes installed in the cylinder.
Okay, we have other types of seed roasters, such as the wood seed roaster and the gas roaster. Wood seed roaster use wood as the fuel, and the gas roaster use gas, natural gas as the fuel. They have their advantages. Gas roaster and electricity roaster is more environment friendly.
Yeah, that's right. This is electronic seed roaster. And this is the operation panel. You turn on the machine or close the machine by operating here. It usually will take half an hour to finish one shift. The roasted seeds will be released from here and be conveyed to the project by this conveyor. It can work 24 hours a day and it has very high oil yield efficiency. Because you know, we have a professional engineer team. So this machine structure and the inside is designed reasonably. Okay, that is a feeding department. The seeds will go to the machine by the feeder. And this is pressing chest. The seed will be squeezed in the chest. And the oil will flow from the gaps of the press loop and the byproduct cake will drop from here. So let me show you the cake. We could see the cake is very dry. Okay, this is the conveyor. It's for transferring the heat to the end of the project.
Based on oil filter here, as we know, there are some dregs and residues in the crude oil. So we need to remove the dregs and residues in the oil to improve the oil quality. So this is the plate frame oil filter. It has many layers of flows. And it can work in 24 hours a day. And the oil after filter, like this oil filter, the oil quality is very good.
Okay, and this oil filter is working automatically because there is a pump to pump the oil into the machine. And the clean oil will flow from the water tap automatically. After filtration, the oil is ample. Oil refining machine to make the oil to a higher quality. the soap will be released from the bottom of the machine. And the oil will go to the next step by the pump. The oil will vacuum design. And after drying, the oil will go to the final tank for decoloration. We will use the color sand to remove the color of the crude oil. Yeah, that's about the oil refining machine.
Okay, that means to see, we could provide the machinery from the beginning to the end. So it is a full process.
Okay, we see some friends left a message on our backstage. One of the questions is how the oil is extracted from Guangxin Oil Press. Okay, we have a small oil press to work now. Let me show you how the oil is produced by the oil press.
This lipstick is popular in many states in the world. It's very popular in China and other countries.
Yes. Although this machine is small, but it has same oil yield as our big machines because we have applied same technology on this small machine. They both are screw type. There are many small gaps on the space loops, so the oil will flow out of the machine through the gaps. There is logo on the space loop, Guangxin. This is space bars, and this is space spiral. There are many cases of spray spirals on the main shaft. Their layers are different, so the present chest, the space is getting smaller from the beginning to the end. So the seats in it will be squeezed, so the oil will be separated from the raw material. These are gears in the deceleration box. We use these B-wheel gears so the transmission is better and the noise is smaller.
They are to warm the stress chamber up. So with this function, we just only to press the heating button and the stress chamber could be warmed very quickly. Then you could start the production immediately. And the capacity of these two machines is the same. So that means 6.5 pounds per day. So it also can work 24 hours.
Yes, we have different sizes of oil presses. The capacity is from 1 pound per day to 20 pounds per day. Okay, this model is one of our best scale oil presses. Model number is YZYX168. It can process 20 tons of materials per day. It's a very popular machine. We have sold many of these models to Nigeria, Russia, and Argentina. We also receive repeat orders from customers because this machine is really big and strong and reliable. The machine is nearly 1.8 meters high. Because its big capacity, we specially designed the reducer motor on the feeding department to help feeding the raw material. And we added operation panel on this machine. So you turn on the machine, stop the machine, just by pressing the button here. It's convenient and safe.
Yeah, it can process 20 pounds per day. And this tank is oil press, its oil yield is very high. For some raw material, it can achieve 92%.
And you can just buy a few of them. As we mentioned earlier, the oil press is the main product of oil making, and it is the most important version. So the oil press is the one you must buy. And the oil filter is the machine we also like to introduce you to buy, because it can remove the jacks from the oil, so the oil are better to be stored. You can store it for 1 year or 2 years. And the seed conveyor and the seed roaster are optional. The seed conveyor is for 7 liter. Do not use conveyor, you can use liver to feed the machine. It's the same. And the oil refining machine is a machine we also like to recommend to buy, because it can increase the quality of the oil. So the oil will be higher value. And the seed roaster is an optional machine too. If you have this, you need one. If you don't have this, you could press, you don't need any seed roaster. So it's up to you. You just tell us your demand and we will give professional recommendations.
So you mentioned that there is two different candles for oil pressing process, hot press and cold press. So one of the friends asked, what is the difference between hot press and cold press?
Okay, there are some differences between hot pressing and cold pressing. Firstly, hot pressing requires the seed roaster to increase the temperature and reduce the temperature of the seed, and cold press no need any seed roaster. And the second difference is that hot pressing has higher oil yield efficiency, while a cold pressing needs to press the raw material for 2 or 3 times to achieve the same oil yield. And at last, the oil product is different. The hot pressed oil will have deeper colors, and the cold pressed oil has lighter color, and the flavor also is different. The hot pressed oil has stronger flavor, and cold pressed oil has less stronger. Okay, that's all about this time's lectures. We will have lectures later. See you soon.
See you next time.